So I'm here at Starbucks, and today's special roast is East Timor Pea Berry, and I'm really excited. A lot of fun things happening. I'm going to be seeing Delta Foxtrot tomorrow, so that's exciting. And I'm just reading a book called Switch on Your Brain, The Key to Peak Happiness, Thinking and Health by Dr. Caroline Leaf. I've been reading it for a while, but I switch on and off. And today she was talking about attitude and how it's a state of mind, a thought, plus it's attached to emotions and it influences what you say and do. If the attitude that is activated is negative, then the emotional response will naturally be a negative or stressful feeling. If the attitude is positive, the feeling will be peaceful. The truth is that your attitude will be revealed no matter how much you try to hide it. So then here's the question. Can you determine the attitude of the thoughts that are currently moving through your conscious mind? Try to focus on the feelings they are generating and describe them in as much detail as possible. How does your mind feel and how does your body feel? So that's something you can think about. Going to be working with Laura, and just doing office stuff, and I'm still trying to figure out what exactly it is that I'm doing, and I can sometimes get frustrated with myself because I don't have the answers for everything, and I'm learning how to just be patient with myself and just enjoy this amazing journey called life. Just relax and enjoy the ride. It can get bumpy at times, but you just keep hanging in there. At least I just keep hanging in there, not gonna give up. Just keep going. Just keep going. Keep taking care of the kids. Keep reading and writing. And I hope everybody out there find something that they love and they pursue it and just keep going. I'm not sure what the plan is for tomorrow, but I'm really looking forward to having some Delta time. And I visited with the neighbors this morning for a little bit, which is really nice. Sometimes I feel like I don't have all the answers, so it can't be good, but I have to keep pushing through it, because the reality is I'm never going to have all the answers. That's just not reality, so I'm going to accept that today. I'm going to accept the fact that I don't have all the answers to everything, and it's okay, and I can just keep going. Love it. I love working at the office, well, at the studio office, and I can't wait to get there soon. Lots of really good stuff happening over there. I can really see it growing and coming to fruition, and it is definitely a process. It's a long process, but I love every minute of it. I'm learning, growing, and becoming who I really am, like the true me, and that's exciting. And I'm gonna have my own self-proclaimed name, so a lot of good stuff to look forward to. And that's all I do, I just take the good and just keep moving forward and keep growing and learning. And the kids are good. I love being a mom. It can be really hard really hard work and it's exhausting, but it's all good. Like, everybody's fine. We're all making it. We're all hanging in there. We're all working together as a team. It's not perfect, but it's progress. And they're loving their new school and our new place. And they have tons of friends that they're always out with. So that's really good. And their parents are all real nice. So it's been a long haul, and I'm just looking forward to finally settling into the new place and just into life and at this art studio. So it's all good. And just wish everybody out there a really good day. Just keep going, everybody. Let's do this. Let's do life together. And make this place a better world, a better place to live in. So, to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. Peace.